this is the how do you call this? The boat thing, balangay. Yeah, the balangay. This is the balangay. Okay. And this is actually here in Butuan, in Caraga. And as you can see, there is the dagat, the sea. Alright. Okay, and now here. This is actually about it, and in a while we'll be going to further there down to check on the like a floating thing. Okay, so that should be it for now, I think. So it's so hot, so jump out for now. Good afternoon, people. We're here again in Masao, and we are now featuring Pahulayan Resort. Me, Big Brother. And over here, you are the owner. Sir, you're the owner.
Yeah.
And you are Mr.
Trillo.
I am Mr.
Trillo, the owner of Pahulayan Resort with Big Brother. Okay, you'll be in YouTube. We're doing a vlog. Okay, and this will be okay. So, the feature that you have in your resort is the floating
cottage.
The floating cottage.
We have also a function hall that can be occupied around 100
people. Cool. Okay. And come Friday, we'll be here too to use the floating cottage, and we'll be using it for 4 hours, and we'll do more vlogs for the floating cottage come Friday. Okay, but for now I would like to introduce to you the owner of the Pahulayan Resort in Big Brother, the guy himself, Mr. Trillo.
Yeah, thank you very much. Actually, this is a good opportunity for us to promote our resort as being as our opportunity to play the blues.
Yes.
We have an special cottage, and also we have function hall. We have an ordinary for an ordinary cottage also. And the very special one is the Butuan cottage that you can enjoy very much. You can see how pleasure that you can say.
Yeah, all right. That's the owner himself, which is really a people. So do visit Big Brother, Pahunayan Resort, the Big Brother here in Masao Beach Resort in Butuan City, Caraga region. Okay, I normally call it Borasao. This is Boracay in Masao. All right. Okay, people. Till we meet again, Mr. Julio, over here. Thank you very much.
In addition about that, this is the first time in Butuan City that we have an floating cottage.
Yeah. Actually, I heard too. So that's why we're trying it out come Friday. So, okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Julio, and we'll see you.
Yeah, it's my pleasure.
Thank you so much. All okay. Right. Follow us on YouTube House Chat. HAWC.
Yeah, it's
right. Thank you, Bob. Thank you. Bye. Let's go. People, so off we go now. Come on. Follow me. Let's go. Chibao. All right. Good afternoon once again. We're here, right? Pahulayan Big Brother. All right, and now we're just waiting for the food to be in, and we'll be eating it in a while. Let's get it out, Pahus. And now it's here! Wow, it's here! And I hope there's like marami foil. Kumuha ka doon ng yung disposable na tinidon. Hello.
May
saba ka, di ba? May saba. Masagi, di ba? Yun ni Manu meron. Pagutan na. Ayaw paniti lang, ha? Pahingi ng ano, Joy? Pahingi ng platito. Alright, so now.
How's
it good? Go. Okay, go. Alright. Kunin mo ang ating pagkain. Wow! Dami! Yummy! Okay. Cell phone, ihatag. Okay,
thank you.
Thank you. At walang anuman. Alright. There's Joe. There's Nanigi. There's Chocolate. There's Lucky. There's Volsha.
What's up?
They're here with me in Borasao. Yes. The Boracay of Masao. Yeah, bar is out. All right, and Coke Mate is over there getting the. Oh, finally, we got this disposable stuff to use for the food. But I have to be far because Mommy Joe is looking at me. Because normally my saliva goes fly away. So. Why?
What's with the look
over there? Over there. Okay, stop. Yeah. There. Look at that. All right, that bad, eh? All right, there. Hi guys, look at that, the beautiful lady over there, and she's singing quite really well. All right, follow me at the house, Chef. Wow, very nice voice. All right, she's singing my song. All right. Alright. Yung mahal na mahal kita. Alright. Look at the beautiful lady there. Get it. Yeah. In a while. Okay. Look at that. Okay. You're in my vlog. Okay. Alright. Dahil mahal kita. Alright, and that would be it for now. I have to say ciao for now. So, in a while, ciao.